But it's Baltimore. I love the groove of that song. And I decided to sing the ATL version of it. So I wrote new lyrics about Atlanta to this track, OATL.
Yeah.